We have another new good look at the Banish Crusher.